Hi guys, welcome to Ice Talk. Today I'm gonna camp in the desert. I am gonna sleep in the tent. It is nice weather, so I decided to talk about one animal. It's about giant otter. River otter is a South American carnivorous mammal. It is the longest member of the vessel family or the Mustelidae family. The giant otter lives in South America, the Amazon, and America. The maximum weight of the giant otter is 24 kg. And the length is 1.1 meter. The tropical level is carnivorous. The gestation period is 70 days. The Rora brasiliensis is the scientific name of giant otter. Giant otter has a handful of other names, also known as giant river otter. Other otters, sea otters and river otters. The predators of giant otter are people, jaguars, anacondas and caimans. The world population of the giant otter is less than 5,000. The biggest otter live in South America. The smallest otter live in Asia. Its name is clouded otter. The largest otter is 6 feet tall. The giant otter will not kill a people. The giant otter is harmless to humans. The giant otter is generally a peaceful animal and it gets aggressive when it's getting attacked by predators. The otters are intelligent, but the giant otter is not that much smarter than the sea otter. The giant otter is smart, but not smarter than the sea otter. And even the giant otter has good surviving skill, but not that much as the sea otter. When they're not in a team, they're not that powerful. But when they're in a group, that means they can be mostly powerful alone. So that means they can face anacondas, caimans, and jaguars. But can't kill a jaguar. But even kill a goose. Gooses are actually dangerous to humans. But giant otters can face it. The giant otter's food is crustaceans, spiders, crabs, caimans, anacondas, fish. The giant otter's average lifespan is 10 to 12 years. The giant otter has an impressive speed on land, which is 47 kilometers per hour. Their size is 6 feet tall. That's much larger than a river otter. The giant otter can face bigger creatures than his size, like jaguars and anacondas and caimans. They are stronger when they're in a group, alone they are less stronger. The giant otter can also be very territorial. They will not let anything get in his pond. The giant otter color is a chocolate brown and a yellowish patch on the neck. This is Usher signing off. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe and press the bell icon also. Please let me know your comment. Save wild, save future. Animals are part of our life. And thank you. Bye.